guys, it's Sydney City Transport Vlogs here. I'm just here at Warwick Farm to start off my meetup video. Bit hunting, platform number one. We've got S123 for a Schofield service. This next stop will be Cabramatta, followed by all stations through to Parramatta. All stations to Blacktown, and then all stations to Schofield. So this is a pan of Warwick Farm Station. I don't think I'm gonna even get that many people coming, but that's it here. Looking towards the city and also Western Sydney as well. And looking towards Glenfield, Campbelltown and MacArthur. Service arriving into platform number two, which will be blocked out by a Waratah. K84. A877 is the Waratah though. Now departing for a City Circle via Granville service. This next stop will be Cabramatta. At the same time, the K-set is departing. So nobody cares about Waratahs. The set of the K-set is K84, it's a Campbelltown service. MTPV passing through platform number two. This is a track inspection vehicle. MTPV one. Set arriving into platform number two. Leppington service.
Please ask our friendly town hall station team.
M10 leading. Finally, station staff that understand. We are using this for private use. And set now to party. This is a Liverpool service. M10 is leading. This is a Leppington service. Its next stop will be Liverpool. Sorry. K-set arriving into platform number two. On a Campbelltown service. Liverpool service, sorry. K70. Leading. Train will stop at Liverpool only and then terminate and return for a service to the city circle. Me and friend now departing. K66 is the trailing half. And we have an M set passing through platform number two. Probably empty or a driver test. That's all. It says Liverpool as its destination. M11 leading. Probably running empty. We have an SCTV arriving into platform number 2, Schofield service. S2 leading. No, it's not a Schofield service. It's not a Schofield service. This service goes to City Circle via Granville. Not stopping at Ashfield. S98 is trailing with Bondi Junction as its depot stop. This service came from Leppington. 28 now departing for a service to City Circle. No! Wow, I didn't think this camera would be so fast this time. Do we have an NR class passing on the freight track down there?
We have MTPV1 about to pass through platform number 1, and we also
at the same time we have NTPV1 passing.
We have a limestone train about to pass through platform number 2. It's a combined NR.
Photo because some little girl's head. NR54 trailing. Asset arriving into platform number 2, Campbelltown S102.
S102
is 4 cars. S102 is now departing as the night asset arrives into platform number 2. S122. Bringing in a lot of wind at the same time. And that delicious smell of an S-set. S122 now departing for a Schofield service. Next stop for this service is Cabramatta. I'm then about to pass through platform number 2, which is blocked out by this stupid thing that they invented called a Waratah. Everybody hates Waratahs. Scrap the Waratahs, not the S-sets. Go away, nobody loves you. Can't even get the number. 1429, I think it was. So screw the Waratah, A6, nobody cares about you, go to hell, the place you came from, otherwise known as China, but who cares? Okay, it's NZ1429 leading. Here we go, the end of the trip train. NRs. Yeah, NRs with limestone, I believe. That was a crap photo. NR55 leading. And currently we have another NR class. Get a better photo. NR108 trailing. Set to Leppington, arriving into platform number 2. C9, front half. This is Leppington service. Its next stop will be Liverpool, followed by Cashula, then Glenfield, Edmondson Park, and Leppington. Car CSET now departing. Leppington service. As a Schofield service is about to arrive. C9 is the leading half of the CSET. 97% of our services are air conditioned. C10, sister set. And we have an M set arriving into platform number 1. It's a City Circle via Granville service. M18 is the leading half. Wow. If it was only 1 second before.
It's okay, child.
M10 is trailing anyway, guys. I'll see you at Clyde. See you at Clyde. Here departing platform number 4, we have Warrata. A20 being set. It's now departing.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another NSW Trainlink Vlog.
This is part of my T6 line stops as well.
After this, if we stop.
Ashfield.
Stop at Ashfield.
Yes, it does. A20 in the set. So this is Clyde. I filmed here so many times and failed horrifically. There is a platform 6 here that is this year's. Platform 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Platform 1 is used for T6 line services, which are usually empty. And we have an Oscar arriving into platform number 5 on an Emu plane service. H19. This is an Emu plane service. Its next stop will be Granville, followed by all stations through to Emu Plains. And we have a Blue Mountains bound V-set passing through platform number 3 as the Oscar departs for Emu Plains. V6. Being set, its next stop should be Parramatta. Tandem train passing through platform number 2. VL359. Followed by VVX1108 and VL358. Just after those passed, we have some 82 classes passing.
David!
8250 leading!
Do it, David, see what I do.
Yes! Bye bye! 8238, it's light engine, 8256 and 8208! Can I film your rage? Okay, I'm now about to get onto K82 and I'll be at Tilopia and also at Carlingford. So this is the T6 line stops pretty much. So I'll add this into my vlog 100 and also part of my Sydney City Transport Vlogs meetup. So yeah, here the party platform number 1, the only platform here. We have K82! This is a Carlingford service. This train will stop at Carlingford only. K82 K82, that is. So this is a look at Tilopia. Only has the yellow line, Joshua's transport vlogs with his crap iPhone, the ordinary blue and white station sign, few seats, few bins, unlike Wonderbine, and that's pretty much it. A level crossing is also down there, so we know when the train is coming.
We should have a Clyde service about to arrive into platform number one, the only platform here.
K82 being set.
We have K82. It won't honk, David, because it's arriving into a station. For a Clyde service, it'll stop. It'll stop Dundas, Rydalmere, Camellia, and then Rose Hill Racecourse, and then Clyde.
Except being K82. 82 now departing. We have an all stations to Carlingford service stopping at Carlingford only, arriving into platform number one. Set being K82.
The next train to arrive on platform 1 is for all stations to Carlingford. First stop, Carlingford.
That's the weirdest bloody DVD I've ever heard, but
K82.
Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm
going to
wrap this
video. And I'll see you when I arrive at Carlingford. And I'm now here at Carlingford.
What are you filming this vlog about?
It's Carlingford Station.
Carlingford?
This is a look at the K82, which is sitting here at Carlingford. It's just going to stay here for approximately 15 minutes. It just stays here on the platform.
Here we have K82 sitting on platform 1.
The only platform
here. About 20 minutes before heading back.
So this train is kind of terminating here, and then after we'll return. Look at the station sign, it's turned backwards. See, there's the station sign, which is turned backwards from the station, which is weird. And that's pretty much on K82 back to Clyde, and then going to change for a train to Strathfield and another train to Mount Cola. But I just want to tell you a little loophole of when you are train spotting. Most people, when they are train spotting, you will get in trouble from station staff asking for a permit to film. The little loophole that we discovered at Warwick Farm today was when a staff member told us if you tell them it's about personal use, then they'll go away and they'll be fine with it. So that's pretty much it. That's the little special thing for today, pretty much because I'm not going to film much at Carlingford. The Carlingford station sign again. And the tactiles. Looking towards Clyde. And yeah, that's pretty much it. To Carlingford Station. Guys, I'll see you at my last location for this not really much of a meetup, which is Mount Cola. XP 2005. This is quickly at Asquith. We just had the XPT pass. XP 2017 trailing to Central Service. Now here at Mount Cola. Here departing platform number 2. We have A16 for a Barara service. At the same time, we have Warata arriving into platform number 1 on the Central Service. A38 is that set.
Thank you.
over here we have a water.
Yeah, eating out of party and...
Well, no, I think this is an express, so it's got Waitara, Taramara, Gordon. I'm not too sure.
Its next station will be Asquith, then Hornsby and all stations through to Central, probably. I don't know, might be running express. Yeah, Central via Gordon. So, this was meant to be the final station for my meetup, but almost no one turned up. Just Hayden and Josh.
$5.
Why?
And it is by the looks of things, it's a very rundown platform. Only has the yellow line. Bit curvy, looking towards Barara and the Central Coast. Also looking far up to the Hunter. And looking towards Hornsby, Gordon, Epping, Strathfield and Central. So the Mount Cola station sign looks a bit strange because it is just like Kembla Grange Racecourse station sign. It's just a bit weird. As you can see, that's the station sign right here. Small and fat. Same with Mount Keringai station. So we have a VSET passing through platform number one.
We have a VSET passing through that.
V51 is a central service. Its next station will be Asquith, followed by Hornsby, Epping, Eastwood, and then Strathfield and Central Sydney's terminal. Brisbane XPT about to pass. Platform number two. XP2003. And XP2001. Platform number one. Central service. H26. We have our VSET passing platform number two. And NP24,
25-23.
Leading. 2501 Power Cup. And here, V1. Leading a Hamilton service. And trailing, we have V16 arriving into platform number two.
Arriving in platform number two for our service.
For our service.
And we have Warta arriving.
A70. And another Warta arriving into platform number one on a central service. A8. Anyway guys, I'm going to finish the video here. Don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe to my channel. Also find me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, Instagram and Flickr. The links are in the description below. I will see you next time.